Some breaking news to tell you this morning. A mass shooting has taken place in Washington, D.C. Two people were killed, five other people wounded in an overnight shooting near the Kennedy Recreation Center in the district's northwest quadrant. So far, no word on the condition of the other five people hurt, and it's still not clear who opened fire or what led up to that shooting.